How many players do you need to play a game of pétanque? You've got three options: one-on-one, doubles or doublette, and triples or triplette. One-on-one is one person against another, each with three boules. Doublette, it's two against two, each with three boules. And triplette is three people against three, each with two boules. Whatever formula you play, enjoy it.
Come on, let's have another round.